So here's the mad infuriating shit about Kalameet. You can cut his tail off for a dope weapon.
As usual.
Guess what?
What?
It's like the hardest thing ever. Like, it's... And the weapon is actually, like, astounding. It's amazing. It's a great sword.
Oh, there you are.
But, for you, wouldn't bother with it. Because he's hard enough.
I'm sweet enough, thank you.
I love how he's only got the one eye, and it's glowing black and evil. Hey, you remember that move?
I do.
DS2, but it's not quite as crazy here. In DS2, it was like, just go fuck yourself, dead man, just die. You know what I'm saying?
Oh, that's a tricky one.
I feel like Dark Souls uses dragons appropriately in that it doesn't overuse them. Like, there's usually one or two. Maybe DS2 has like three or four. But they're all pretty damn impressive. And like, Kalameet is very different from his everlasting dragon buddy.
Oh, tail whip. I was right in position for that.
He'll cut you. You notice he takes less damage than Manus?
He does.
Because he's tougher than Manus.
He's tougher than Manus. And you're going to do that thing? Can I outrun it?
No way. You should have just blocked it. In fact, you might be able to. Somewhat.
Somewhat. It's not pretty, but it's there.
It's something.
But it didn't hurt. Because it activated on him.
Yeah.
I see.
That's a really cool one, ain't it?
It's an interesting one.
Now, I don't quite remember what it does, but if I was to hazard a guess, I think you take double damage now.
Oh. Oh, he's just fucking buckling down.
And it wore off. So you're back to normal. Oh, yeah.
Ah, two hits.
So it's only two hits when you're in the center.
Okay.
Because it has like it basically pulses out from that.
Okay.
You might actually have a shot at this.
I don't have a shot.
You don't think you don't have a shot?
Yeah, I don't think I don't have a shot.
Huh. Oh, is this it? Oh, is this it? Oh,
is that my fault?
Thank you. All right. Hey, Black Dragon Kalameet, how you doing? Wolves, that was a tough-ass fight.
Woo! That ends in comedy.
Woo.
Just dragging me alongside his neck.
Just dragging you? Just dragging... I got it.